Okay. So let's start the destruction of this heel. It'd be interesting if the instead of a like a diamond, it should. What if it gave like a random enchanted item instead, depending on how many you've collected? I do have to go back there sooner or later. But I do need this heal gone. Even the lag from picking stuff up is kind of aggravating a little bit. Oh, that I forgot. I need a new pickaxe. There we go. Ooh, there's some coal right here. More the merrier. I wonder if I can get villager zombies. Or find a village. I'm actually surprised no unique creatures has actually spawned. But I do hope it doesn't, when I click on the random spawn button, it doesn't just take me to a different spot every time. See, I'm going to probably have to make a chest soon. Hey, the music is back. Okay. While the music is here, I can. No. Okay. I don't know if like the if I'm coming out like louder than it. Hopefully I am. What? I want that. That's gonna be my home. I want that. Okay. Don't have pants. Deposit. Okay. So that just spawned in, I think, actually. That was my bad. Ooh. There's more islands! Okay, I'm gonna go straight up now. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Okay, I'm just going to say I need to make a stack of, And then there's another island right above it. What's that? What is that? Oh. Taking these flowers that mine now. I need to go down there and kill it, because I want to know what it drops. It's a unique mob of this. But before I do leave, I am looting this place. Is that a block of em? So much wheat. Okay, is there any more like random emeralds here? Okay, so I do have to go down there and fight it just to see if it gives anything. Well, that's technically like four. Okay. Okay, give me gold nuggets, iron ingots. Okay. Let's light this up, because mobs are just going to spawn right here. Okay, that was actually kind of interesting. Got a iron, got a emerald block from it. So I will have to make ladders if I want to go back up there, and I do want to actually live up there because it is quite nice and has quite a lot of areas to plant. Okay. Let's make some bread. I think this should be good enough for food. Okay. Got another furnace, even though I didn't need this. But I did get an anvil, which will come in handy. Here we go. A bunch of seeds. I feel like I'm wrong about the, see, do I have any iron left? Yeah, I have like three. I should make a bucket, but I do want to test something real quick. Okay, I do need to get redstone for the compass, though. Let's put the melons away. Okay, I'm going to go back to digging this right here up. But that's actually interesting. There's flying, like floating islands, and there's like another one above that one. Okay, you know what? I'm going to go back mining. And hoping I can find some redstone. And obviously grab everything that I would like to keep, just in case it doesn't randomly teleport me. If it randomly teleports me away from this place. Actually, let's... And also in the process, I do need to fix this. Okay. Because I still need to figure out how the deposit stations work. Not finding anything. Okay. Let's go back to the starting point and try something. And do diagonal mining. It's not looking too good on redstone. Here's a fun little fact about me. When I actually played on Pocket Edition of Minecraft, this is actually how I would mine a lot of times. Okay. Let's get my birch wood. There's a new iron pick. Okay. Because this is really important. Because without the redstone, I can't really head back to the city. Come on, I need redstone. Okay. I'm gonna start digging in this direction and just hoping I can find some redstone. I found some iron at least. Yeah, I am probably gonna mute myself since I don't really have much to talk about right now. And I can't really think of anything. Redstone. Finally, I was actually about to give up hope. Thirty-seven. Okay, I'm gonna keep on going until this pick breaks, 'cause I did get four iron. Oh, seven iron a little bit ago, which is enough to. Ooh. Ooh, coal. I actually was running low on. Ooh, okay. Like I said, I'm gonna keep on going until I run out of this pick. My luck is that I find like diamonds and my pick breaks right when I see it. Ha! Okay. This is gonna be a little run. I'm gonna do what I usually do when I have too many of these tunnels. So like that, I ran right by that. So let me block that off, 'cause there's no way I can really not pay attention. There we go. There's a decent amount of coins. Like I said, I'm going to grab the things that's most important and go back with it just in case, like I never see this again. What am I doing? I needed that in there. Okay. So, the things I want to grab. Let's diorite granite. This is just a little precaution. Give me the sugarcane. Okay, what I can do is leave the flint. I do want to grab this anvil. Two. I have five torches, so I can put that down. Come on. One more piece of iron. go. Okay. What am I doing? I still need a smelt iron. Okay. Okay. Ah, I need gold. I forgot. Okay. And the happy music is playing again. Okay. I'm going to go back down. Hold up. Hold up. Give me this. Okay. So, I do need to get a few things of gold to make the clock, which is a important part of this, I think. Clock and compass. Yes. I got a little bit ahead of myself. So this is going to be the primary tunnel, and I'm going to have a few branching off of it. I am sorry about that. I had to talk to someone. Finding iron in this world is actually quite difficult. Okay. Let's go back to the entrance and start mining that way. Hey, look, there's the sand. So, the ideal is like every other, like, thing. So I mine like this, then I go 3 blocks away, and then I go this way. Oh, there's a lot of gravel. Okay. Duh, duh, duh. Ooh, more redstone. Once I actually get some gear and a little bit of some more items, I will go out and actually adventure around the area. But for now, I'm playing it a wee bit safe. Ooh, was that redstone down there? There we go. Come on. I really hate gravel. Okay, I'm going to ignore that call for a second. I'm guessing the actual thing that says power is probably coal. This is going to get more problematic the longer I mine. Because it really doesn't seem like I'm getting anything from this. No, let's put this on my last bar. Because then I can still... But I am making bank right now with those coins. Oh. Go. This would be my last iron pickaxe I can make. Okay, so what I'm going to do, so let's grab my cobble. Because I want to go up to that second island. Ooh. Three, four, five, six. Wait, there was an emerald block up there, I didn't notice. There's another island. Okay. One, two, Ooh. See, now what's up here? A lot of watermelon. I do want to grab these flowers, though. Is there anything in this? Huh. Block of Emerald. Okay, so it seems like each of these islands has a thing of emeralds. A block of emeralds. Or two. Get that. I really don't want to leave any of these watermelons up here. I want to go to the other island now. Before anything else. Okay, we're getting closer. I don't trust that blue block. Oh, lapis blocks. There's so much lapis. more lapis. There's so much lapis here. Yeah, I don't trust that. At first, I just thought all these islands just had, a block of, emeralds on them. But instead, I guess they have different resources on them. Huh. Ooh, wandering trader. I wonder if he has anything, because I do have emeralds. No. Huh. Okay. Put this back in my heart bar. Yeah. We did a little bit of exploring, found some lapis blocks, which blows my mind. Emerald blocks, so does that mean I can find diamond and gold? Because honestly, right now, I would like to have gold blocks, since I can't go back to the city and protect them. So yeah, I'm probably gonna end this off here, and I hope you guys enjoyed.